Welcome, welcome. Alright, just do a quick kind of run here. Nothing too crazy. Alright, let's get started. Let's see what's going on with this car. I'm gonna have to take the engine apart. Alright, so we're gonna see if actually can get that in there. Probably going for about an hour. Alright, let's back out here. Let's put this one up. So a customer saying there's some engine faults, some filters need to be replaced, some steering issues. Alright, let's do our visual check here. So we have some rear suspension issues. This little car, they must be driving it like crazy. Okay, so it should have uncovered most of the things. There will probably be a few more things that we'll have to take a look at. First things first, let me take a look here. Let's clear everything from our shopping list. Very good. Brake pads, and then the disc, and then a to take this out because we're going to have to take the engine out anyway. You can see here we need a new steering rack. I'll tag that already. Also going to need an oil filter. And a new front exhaust section. Let's move to the other side. Alright, so it's moving along pretty well. See if we uncover everything. Nope, we still have something that we didn't discover yet. So what I'm going to do is take this out of the car. Spilling any of the fluids. I'm gonna take the oil out first. You know what? I might just leave it in there. We have to drain the coolant, otherwise we're going to get penalized. At least. Okay, I think we found everything. Okay, good. Alright, so we didn't have to take everything out. Let's see if we can fix anything. Alright, so what we're doing here is we're resurfacing these rotors. Okay, so we got all those done. Thank you. so those are ready. We have to get the ECU. Let's refill this before we forget. We top this one off as well. I'm just putting everything back here. two more things to do. Credits there. All right, here we have an Aston Martin. Engine won't start, so let's see if we can figure out. Oh, the starter and the alternator need to be replaced. Inspect everything. It required a good amount of work. that uncovered any more things for us? Oh, a few things. Alright, so let's try to get it started first. And then we'll work from there. Forgot to drain it. I always forget sometimes that the water pump's connected to that. Looks like some spark plugs need to be replaced. I'm just going to replace all of them. let's see. Okay, we got everything there. Still have a part that we didn't discover yet. Really see anything here. Let's raise this. It might be underneath. I have a feeling that it might be one of the piston rings. Yep, there it was. Excellent. Okay. So I see one of these running gear faults is going to be right here. Checking these rubber bushings. Oh, looks like it might be the cap on this one. So it wasn't the cap on that other one. Okay, let's get a new rubber wishbone. Okay. So this one did need to be replaced according to the thing. Let's get that hub bearing. Still trying to figure out what this last issue is. Oh, here it is. Okay. Buy some custom. Let's see if we can fix any of the stuff here. Okay. Well, I bought one of those. I did not. Let's put the oil back in. Oh yeah, the coolant's already out. And that one's already gone. Okay, so we just need to refill these. Okay, next is just the bodywork. Front, right, door, hood, left headlight, rear bumper, rear window. Okay, so we got way down. Left side mirror. We might be able to fix that. Let's just bring one in for next time and set another one for outside, and we'll wrap everything up today. And this one just has a gearbox issue, it looks like. Alright, save the game. Let's return to the main menu. So we'll wrap it up. Thank you for hanging out with us today. We're gonna go and join another stream. Let's jump onto Cyan stream here. Alright everyone, have a great evening. And we'll catch you later in the evening.